Do you know that in 1963, a 28-year-old Victor Harry Fieger was sentenced to death by hanging for convicted kidnapped murder? For his final meal, the young man had only one request, a single olive with the pit still left in. After his execution, the olive pit was found inside Fieger's suit pocket, contributing to the popular belief that he intended to be buried alongside it, so that the olive tree symbolizing peace would sprout from his grave. For a dangerous criminal, it's almost a touching sentiment.